Yo, guys, welcome back to the Ben and Paco Show. We're going to be doing a giveaway with all this Masola. You guys, you know, make sure you guys are subscribed. Follow us at Paco's Nation 14 at From Ben With Love, and you'll probably get to win one of these.
No está sola con Masola.
Is that actually the slogan?
I don't fucking know.
I heard that from Chola. I got that from Chola Adventures.
Going? Doing well?
I'm making orange chicken with some shrimp, some potatoes, and some beans.
My mom made the beans, my mom made the potatoes, and Letty made the shrimp.
So he's making chicken nuggets?
Just, can I add one more bag of orange chicken?
Why?
Might not be enough.
Would that be enough? Oh shit.
Wait, he had more than that?
Yeah.
Dang. That looks good actually.
I know, I made it. Look at that. Oh, you're putting that me back to the old days of Korean barbecue. You see how it doesn't mobilize?
It doesn't mobilize.
Because it doesn't have a car. Nah.
None of us have like
anything. Shit is good.
Only eats with Paco?
Nah. It is day 372.
Since the last.
So it's been a little over a year. The bomb started dropping a month ago. The zombies are winning. And we finally decided to go out because, you know, I heard that they don't like fat people.
You know, we're juicy.
Ironically enough, you would think zombies want the big guy, huh? No, they like lean meat. They work out,
So if you're lean.
Yeah, run.
You're gonna die.
Where the fuck is my car? Well, yeah, so today, we're gonna go on a little to drive because I'm tired of being home and I need some cruising time. And I'm bringing my tight pants wearing brother.
Aw, bitch, I thought you said they weren't that tight.
But yeah.
Oh, you want to see the car?
Oh yeah, they also hit this car the other night, bro. Like at 4 a.m, look.
What is this?
God damn, they... God. Bro, yo, they... Wait, like at 4:30 a.m, there was like a car, like you could tell they were drunk. They went, boom! And then they drove off. And then I hear this, and I was like, damn, I hope my dad's car wasn't in the way. They fucked that shit up. So we just got, oh shit. And my name is loud. We just got here to McDonald's and get a little quick breakfast sandwiches. Yeah, go ahead. And honestly, dude, I thought like the lines were gonna be fucking huge of people, you know, especially during, it's what, 1 right now, so it's like lunch hour. Yeah, I left enough space for everyone. So, and honestly, it's not that fucking bad. There's like 3 cars ahead of me. Alright. Never mind, he let me go. Let me go first. And we're already here. We've been here for fucking 2 minutes. Yeah, but let me know what you guys get from McDonald's, though.
Chicken nuggets.
Hi, guys. Today is, oh, shit. Today is my sister's birthday, so. Sing her happy birthday, so that's what we're about to do right now. She just turned 93. My sister's old. Yeah, she's 93 today. I don't know what this quarantine time passes faster, so yeah. And that's what we're about to do today. I know you can't hear me, but because she's in the next room. They're gonna come right now to sing her happy birthday through her window because we can't leave the gates or the guards will get us. We're quarantined. I'm scared. So what they decided to do was make a little parade for her, so you guys are gonna get to see real quick. So here comes a parade, guys. Thank you. Yeah, so this was a parade that I got for my sister. A little quick parade. Happy birthday, Mariana. We love you. Everybody 6 feet. 6 feet.
Liz, I look like shit. I'm in my underwear.
Good friends if we didn't.
No, stop.
Wait, I don't even have a basket. Yo, so right now we're about to do a little Easter hunt with my family. But I know it sounds like a little kid game, but my sister set up a actual egg that has actually money in it. I don't know how much it has inside. So that's the main goal for today. We're gonna see who finds a golden egg. I mean, there is chocolate, so I guess it's a win-win regardless. So let's go find these eggs.
Son limones o huevos?
Son cacas del.
¿Ya podemos ir?
Ya.
Encontré un huevo.
Encontré tres.
Mariana, this is my side. This is. Look, don't look at my room.
Mis baby chiquitos juntando huevitos. No peleen.
What is pizza?
Lo único
pizza?
Que sé es que si llueve, no se va a mojar.
Oh, wow.
Wow, esa es una pista.
Abajo de toda ropa sucia.
Ah, dentro de la casa.
¿Ya? ¿Ya? ¿Sí?
No. Adentro de la casa, Paco.
Oh,
poco pensé.
Ama.
Quítalo. Oh my gosh.
Ya de estar en sus narices si no lo.
¡Fríos, fríos!
Where the
Miren,
¿qué? ¿You found it?
Oh, I don't know.
Okay, I'm checking here. Can you guys back up?
No. Okay, can we check the bottom?
It's on the ground.
I'm kidding.
Yes, on the ground. Let me get on.
Can you guys get off me?
That was me arguing. Chicken that right. Coco, your hair is gone.
La encontré.
¿Qué pasó, hijo?
Mariana se empinó en mí.
Y tú también lo buscaste tres veces donde mismo, hijo.
¿Dónde estaban?
I'm in the freezer!
¿No lo vías?
Atrás de los taquitos.
Damn, they did really fucking good.
I know. How did it feel?
Good.
To be the winner.
Good. Fuck.
That shit fucking hurt, dude. Mariana. She went like this to try to go up and I was squatting and my fucking leg twisted.
It's because I think I put like, I kind of like went in to get the thing. So she was like, oh shit.
No, mami. I don't know how I didn't get it. I was blocking everyone.
Because you were too distracted and blocking us and looking for the huevo.
I know.
Whoo.
So we just finished the fucking egg hunt. My brother won. Yes, you guys saw. This shit got intense. I'm like, yeah, dude, this shit got intense. My sister almost fucking broke my leg.
It wasn't my fault.
It was though. Hovering over everyone. It was a good race. My brother ended up winning the money. I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. Nah,
none of us know how to fucking lose. That's
for
the thing.
For real. All right.
Why?
All right. See you later.